It seems like these that have prompted even the author of the best-selling novel Jaws to take up the plight of sharks.
Many parts of Asia, shark fin soup is a tradition at weddings and other ceremonies. But we have to realize that tradition can only go on so long as the resource exists, and if we keep overfishing sharks the way we are now, tradition will cease to exist because there will be no more sharks. It's as simple as that.